We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting but often confusing names from history, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel. He was a Swiss historian of art and culture, Jacob Burckhardt. His name is said as Burckhardt in German, but in English, Jacob Burckhardt.